Yes, in the first place it was kind of not weird, but it was unusual to wear such a bionic hand. But I'm, you know, day by day I'm learned to handle it, like literally handle it, you know, and we are a pretty good team now, my bionic hand and I. Mm-hmm. And it helps me a lot in the daily job or in the daily work, yes.